at least 7 suspects scammed a mentally unstable inmate. Limestone County investigators arrested 7 suspects they say burglarized her home, emptied her bank account, and used her vehicles and credit card information for several months while she was behind bars. Investigators say they got the tip from someone inside the jail. Most of the suspects are from Athens. Nearly every suspect faces numerous charges, and officials believe there will be more arrests.